As you can see, this is the most beautiful and wondrous place of natural beauty. But along the way, I've seen such things as tossed away plastic containers, water bottles, cigarettes, and I wonder to myself, how does this even work? How does somebody do that? It's a disrespect of nature. Disrespect of nature is simply disrespect of oneself.